Just when things couldn't get worse for United Airlines, a 10-month-old giant rabbit named Simon, reportedly the offspring of Darius, the world's largest rabbit, died on one of its flights. The 90-centimeter-long bunny was being flown from London to Chicago to meet a new owner when it died in the cargo section of a United Boeing's 767. It was not clear when the incident occurred. The airline said it was saddened by the news of Simon's death and it was investigating the matter.